I save the game at this point? Give me a new save.
Has cleared the perimeter, sir, meeting limited resistance.
Well done, Doctor.
Yes, it would appear the feedback pulse is having the intended effect.
Shen, status. Did it work?
Advent assures us this breakthrough will be available to all citizens immediately. We go live to the speaker for more.
Fellow citizens, for 20 years we have put our trust in Advent,
that's a bin man,
in the elders. Because we believed a better future is possible for all. Today, that trust, that belief, has been rewarded. Advent peacekeeping forces are traveling across the world, carrying the greatest gift from the Elder. A revolutionary gene therapy, yes, but so much more. This is an end to disease, to decay. To pain. The beginnings of a new tomorrow available to all of us today.
Yeah, show them what's really going on, okay.
Truly, humanity finally takes its rightful place amongst the stars.
Yep. Lally wounded, wounded, lally wounded. Alright. Alright, so I don't understand where I am, and of course we're about to pull aliens with clandestine facilities. Okay. I thought maybe that was the end of the game. I guess not.
Commander?
Any new research?
I have no idea what we might find on the other side of that gateway, but to some degree I envy our soldiers as they step through what could very well be a portal to another world. They are as much explorers as they are soldiers.
Complete the alien fortress mission. Wait, let me go here. Maybe I'm missing something because I haven't gone here.
This is it, Commander. It's time we put an end to this, once and for all.
Oh, this is the Alien Fortress mission.
Commander, we can't afford to let this operation get away from us. Even if it means sending our wounded forces back into combat, we have to succeed at all costs.
Okay, hold on a second. Probably gonna wall a spark, aren't we? Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Is that more than normal? That might be. Brass is available. I think Excalibur is a little better than that one. Yeah. He has a little better aim. He doesn't provide the blocking or whatever. So, but he has better aim. we're not gonna take her in. I'm gonna need him for a couple of different reasons. Okay. Bring a sound, though. Do I have a sound? You do have her again. She's not bad. Actually, pretty good with that suit. I know that suit is so crazy, but hey, whatever works. Hollow target him would be really good. He'll help against the mechs and he'll still be able to. I know, that's a good thing, but... that might be important, because wheel is low. Oh, that's pretty cool. He can take that instead of the... actually, he should take that instead of the med. He should take the plasma grenade, that's fine. Take that. That's as good as a heal, isn't it? I should have more of those. Didn't know that was a possibility. I guess I thought. Okay. I don't know if I'm gonna change from the loadout. I need her to hit. He does a lot of stuff. He does have to walk it, which is as good as a grenade any day. So we still have quite a few grenades. Or rockets, so we're in good shape.
This material with the entirety of our viable Elder DNA. We won't get another chance at this.
Final connection is set. Power levels adequate. One more look at the buffer.
Watch you go over this thing 50 times. Take a breath.
We're ready.
What are we doing? Oh, that's right. We created our own
network. Now, Lily! Initiating network connection.
Oh, that's right, yeah.
Gate is primed and ready, sir.
Patch me through. All right, people. The world got its wake-up call. And now they know the truth. Advent is a lie. And their time is up. They've got a full-fledged war on their hands now.
While the aliens struggle to contain our world, we're gonna make a move on theirs. It won't be easy. But you're used to that. You did what was needed. Never gave up the fight. You are XCOM. And you're gonna end this. Humanity is counting on us, people. Good luck, Commander.
Okay. Nope, final stand. Hold on, I gotta silence that.
If they detect our presence yet.
Such
oh, I'm sure they do.
Such needless ways. You force our hand. Yet still, we offer peace. Rejoin us, and your world will be spared.
Commander's avatar must survive. Let's do a save here. Saving disabled. Okay, hold on a second. I like to have my own save. Neutralize enemy targets. So we don't even know where we're going yet. Assume that the bad guys are up that way and not behind us. I would assume you're going that way. Alright. Maybe you should make a spark go first. Kinda makes sense. Send him up this way. Let's see what's here.
I will comply.
Nothing. Okay. What can he do? From the stern.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Good idea.
position.
Expect us to buy any of us?
More distrust. Perhaps we would find more reassurance in our words if...
Commander, then? I don't even know if we need to move. Good. So we will benefit to that. So, Okay. Let's see here. There we go.
One dude left.
Okay, there we go.
How many is that now? They've got eyes on me.
Mm-hmm. So do we want to move the commander forward into a point low like this? I don't know. Let's move the commander forward. This door, or since everybody's over here, should we go around to this door? I think we should go around that way. Everybody's already floating that way. So we can't quite get there though. So I think we're gonna have to go here and see what he sees.
I hope it's worth it.
Me too. Can't put you at a disadvantage being low.
Move request confirmed.
Gave his options. But we'll stick with that.
Tired of waiting around. Got it covered.
Come get some. Moving to Overwatch. Moving to Overwatch.
Engaging Overwatch.
Affirmative. Covering now.
The globe, Commander. Advent forces are hitting back hard. Our people are holding their own, but it's not looking good. Whatever we're gonna do, we better do it fast.
Advent offered your people hope. a brighter future, to be something greater. But still, you refuse. What more can we offer you than the greatest gift of all? Is it clear?
Slide up there. Am I heading the wrong way? I thought this was the correct way to go. I still think this is the correct way to go. Okay.
On your order.
In here? Okay, nothing in there. That makes me want to change what I'm doing. Okay, there we go. Commander's in a horrible spot. Okay, this might be the time to do this. You can get all three of these guys. not really going to work the way I want it to. This is going to be our fun. Take whatever shot you can take, dude. Let's get it going. Seriously?
Critical ammo levels.
What does he have? This is fair. Quarters. Chance, take it out. see. The problem is, does any of that leave you any cover? No. Let's save that then. Because it needs to be used in a new place. Alright. So the only one that really gets a good shot. He is somewhat damaged. He has a good shot right there at that. Dude, you are just not in a good spot. Did he get there? That would be a cool thing. Put them down!
air shell. Good job.
You want some more? Running dry on ammo.
Yeah. I didn't want to catch her up. There's no more for her to go to the safe. No, I can't leave her in the open.
Moving to Overwatch.
Sentence.
Got it covered.
Go get her, dog.
Commander, resistance forces are pushing back against Advent, but it's coming at a heavy price. At this rate, there may not be anything left on either side.
From here, we can call upon an endless legion of reinforcements. You will be overrun. Yet our armies could be withdrawn at any time, Commander. Peace is within your grasp. If you would just rejoin us.
Sure. Okay, so let's see. XCOM. Can we do anything much for you? No, I thought maybe. Yeah. Now I've got to defense for a turn. Do combat protocol. He does have some heals. He's not close to a heal. He's not as good a healer as the other guy.
Advancing.
And we're still going that way, as near as I can tell.
Just as we saw surrounding the gateway in the field, the alien flora seems to flourish in close proximity to the psionic fields passing through these systems.
Interesting. I hate to bunch them all up too much, but
here I come.
Just gonna do the best we can. Oh, how interesting. Best to heal those codexes outright.
On your order.
All right.
sensor malfunction.
Take that shot anyway. Not a good shot.
That won't do it.
Nope, it'll call him. What do you mean, ding? Okay, they're not going to let me do it for some reason? Oh, they're going to let me do it now. That's not near as good. Shotgun. There you go.
You see that? Ammo out.
Affirmative. Covering now.
They don't have
covering
anything
now.
Else.
Resist, and there will be nothing left to see.
and reload.
Ready to engage!
You can take somebody, take them out.
Hostile target down.
Oh, the spark is gone. Oh, that's so the spark is gone. Well, that's life. Satisfactory, I won't say happy. You want, let's say, here.
Heading out.
Yeah. Just open the door anyway, it'll just make sense.
in position.
Wide open area. Awesome.
I'm going.
On the move.
Miss anything? Is it still the alien's turn? Is it coming back to us? I'll have to wait. Did it just glitch and hang up?
I don't know. It appears. Let's give it a minute. I think it's hung up. I think it's frozen, which is not what I want at all. I'm not going to get upstairs there. That might be good for us. Alright. This appears to be hung up. Everybody move up. Yeah. Oh.
Getting it done.
Commander. Commander, I want to keep the commander safe. Oh, that place for you. So it's not ending my turn when I put them all over. I actually have to end my turn. Maybe it's because we lost Spark, and it doesn't know what to do with that non-operative slot.
waiting around.
Have some. I see.
I'm on it.
Also get a shot.
this far out. No. Almost everyone.
so we're going to have to maintain that. Happens, we have to deal with it now. No, they didn't. He's still got one life left. That's the one we got. woman with that hole there. Let's see.
Astounding. This entire facility submerged beneath our oceans. For how long, I wonder? One problem at a time.
Oh, that gets back to the old XCOM Terror of the Depths and stuff.
We seek to defy that which would consume us all. Your efforts deny the surface of the floor. You leave us weakness.
Is this another avatar? And why are we out in the middle of nowhere? The avatars. Okay. Okay, we can't go back that way. There is a limited amount of motion this way. Alright, so I'm going to assume that we're going the way we're facing. So my first instinct is to spread out a little. And maybe reload.
I hope it's worth it.
I'm on it.
Troops
here. Yep.
I find the possibilities proposed by the creature intriguing, I believe we have passed the point of rational discourse.
We didn't come here to talk.
Yeah, take it down.
Your persistence is admirable, but tired. It is time to accept the path laid out before you, Commander.
Return to us. You will not sound the disaster against this world.
That had me a choice. I had to do something, right? Hey. Oh.
thought we were going to get avatars on these things. Close, but he missed, so you're okay, dude.
They're bringing in reinforcements!
Kill mage or assault rifle actions. I missed this first one. It's gonna be a waste, but we're gonna try it. They like still take damage? Oh, this might be sad. I might just lose this altogether. I don't know if I'm going to do any more saves right now. Well, if I lose it, I'll come back, try it again another time, but Let's at least try to finish it out. I can see I used all my grenades and stuff prematurely. Should have saved all my specials for this fight. Down. All right, hold on. They've got to cover. Max control. Okay, you got one shot. That's okay. Take it. Do we want to drop back and take it? Just continuously drop your back. At some point, we have to kind of stand in place. So let's do it.
No longer a threat. Toss me some ammo.
Shot.
Happy now? Need a resupply.
Merlin Max, how bad is Max? Oh, Magneto actually did all right. He's only missing two. He's only missing. That can heal up to six. I hate to waste it. Really? Okay, that thing isn't that good a cover.
I'm on it.
Scanning.
Why are you still here? Damage? Yes, that looks bad.
Target still up.
We've got a med kit.
Heal her now. Assuming that chrysalid doesn't kill her.
One down, thousands to go.
position is way compromised. There he is. Our best choice is to heal.
Don't move, you'll be all right.
There's nowhere for her to go, that's really bad. So.
Let's do this! Got it covered! They're bringing in reinforcements!
Got
here! That's gonna be entertaining. This might take longer than I thought. I'm not sure what our best option is, honestly. Not the medic I would prefer to have, but still a good medic.
I'm ready. On Overwatch.
firing now. Rock and roll.
Now, do you want to drop back here with the Avatar? That has been a good position for him. And her position is...
Good copy. Moving on target. You got it covered.
I know this seems like a waste, but... I have to do something. It's Arkham. Good. Possibly cause some trouble. Suicidal trouble, but still trouble. Really? There's nobody in range. I'm gonna leave him on Overwatch. And if that's the case, I'm gonna bring. They can't sneak up on me down here, can they? Well, actually, they can. Well, let's
put that. Tired of waiting around.
Come get holding some. Position.
Nope, somebody moved. Nah, he missed. Figures. That really a surprise. Well, they missed him. Good job.
It hit the plate.
This fight is taking much longer than I thought. I apologize. Didn't expect this. Oh well, we lost our dude, but that's all right. I miss, but that's okay.
I'll get him next time.
Yeah, maybe.
That was close.
How's everybody doing? She's low, but she's not out of health. Alright, so we're doing okay. So if we move him down here.
What's over there?
Leave her or she's in good shape. She gets an okay shot. She's just not that good yet. Sue, best positions again. If I get her close enough, maybe she can get a shot. I'm moving.
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
No shot. Avatar. Take a shot. Gonna hate to put him there, but that's all this to do, so.
auto-targeting would be great. What about... it's a guaranteed hit. Have a shot, take it. Good job.
Taken care of.
Rock and roll. Overwatch.
Overwatch them. We have one more avatar.
Who's keeping score? They're bringing in reinforcements.
Yeah, I'm not sure how long we can do. The other avatar is the other way, and I don't know if he's moving in on us. Down this way. Maybe we just have to take this as best we can. Alright, let's slide up. Actually, slide up all the way to there.
Alright, I'll go.
Hold on. Let's see what that does for her. And mumbly, I guess. I could kill that one.
Reality is
Let's
fleeting.
Try that. Oriented. Well, that will do for the moment, I suppose. Not sure that was my favorite thing to have happen. How about...
okay.
I don't like everybody to be in the same place all the time. Reload.
Good to go!
Alright, take that shot. That's your best shot, take it. That does apply.
Missed the target!
Hollow targeting, so maybe that will help. Take him. For her, or him, or whatever it is. It's good. There you go.
Okay, so I got one.
Okay, so I got one.
Hostile target down.
I think that only leaves one. shot at 60%. Not the best.
Want me to move up here?
There's heavy fire in this zone.
What? I didn't see. I didn't understand. We won't do that. I'll take that chance.
Target's still up. Burn it through ammo fast.
Do.
with mind controls. I know it's a horrible choice at this point.
Is there any way?
Okay, we're just going to go over the launch and hope for the best. Get to call in. Or do they just get to keep calling them in until we kill them? Yeah, maybe that's a rage suit panic. That's good. There's no safe place, really. You can't just run through the acid. Alright, let's get... Avatar is in plain sight and she can't shoot at him? Why? Shot we can take.
Big
at this
deal.
Point, we're down to...
Weapons burning ammo fast!
She's got
safe place for her either. Here.
Rolling.
Really, the Andromeda is the only.
I'm inside your head.
Okay, I don't know what's wrong with the game. I can't shoot somebody who's clearly in plain view of everybody. They won't shoot him. Just fired right through that wall. Killed somebody of mine, I'm sure. Thank you.
got no ammo. More of them coming in.
Of course they are. This is ridiculously overpowered. She does have a heal. Suicidal purposes. Alright, so we've got to get out of that area. At least, am I out of that area? You know, I thought I was, but now I don't. Yep. I think he's gonna have to do that. Hey,
will do.
This looks like an owl. Please reanimate me. What are they doing? Can you reanimate that? I thought it was a suit of armor already. Well, I might as well take it to its conclusion. I don't know how long that will take at this point, not that much longer. Do you think this is ridiculous? See this? Really? Dude. Can I kill you with that? Why not? I can mind control something, or I can try to reload. If I reload, I'm pretty sure that's going to say it ends better. It's amazing how it would not let me kill that avatar, even when I should be able to. Anything else? No. So it won't even kill him, is that what you're saying? The avatar is the only thing that matters.
it's an RNG thing, right? But we got it.
Without the Elder stabilizing the psionic network, everything's going haywire. That gate's not gonna hold much longer.
Oh, so we barely won by the skin of our teeth. Well, I think we won by the skin of our teeth.
Shen, tell me you've got a plan B here.
No, okay, I think you did.
Was it anything on my end? This shouldn't even be possible. Unless...
Commander, whatever it is you're doing is working.
Just make sure you save enough juice for your own trip home.
Commander, you okay? We just lost contact.
What the hell is happening here, Doctor?
It's the Elders. The overwhelming link enveloping the Commander's continent.
Well, then sever the connection. I guess we did win.
That, we risk a complete
because there's my achievement for winning. Okay. I see, so they hint that there's other worse aliens coming.
Transdimensional psionic network down for the count.
Mission accomplished, Commander.
So of course there'll be some new threat in the next game, whenever that is.
Broadcasting on all frequencies. Advent is in full retreat across all areas.
Heavy fighting continues in the city centers as Advent forces attempt to regroup.
We're barely keeping up with the flood of refugees here, as people continue to desert the Advent-controlled city centers.
Full curfew remains in effect as the administration deals with the ongoing crisis.
To all of you in the occupied zones, hold your ground. Continue the fight. We promise you, help is on the way.
Oh. All right, so there we go. I don't think there's anything else. They're probably going to roll credits. We'll give it a second. Oh, wait. Is this a... Maybe this is a little nod back to Terrors from the Deep, too. Or is it just Terror? Terrors? Terror? Well, whichever. They said that something else would be following. That is. Oh my goodness. Ain't that. Alright, so anyway, that's the end of the game. I don't know what they're doing here. We're just going to let that run. And I'm going to go, and thanks for watching. Okay.